Good morning, ma'am! Today, I will be your substitute teacher because your advisor is absent because her shoulder is aching. Yes, yesterday she's also absent because her head is aching. So tomorrow, what will ache to her again is her... knees? Next is her... toes? Next? Head again? Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. With action!
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes,
Oh, that's enough! It becomes OA already. Since I still don't know all of you, let's get to know each other. Okay, let's start with you.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Jose. Marcelo. Andres. Antonio. Apolinario. Lapu-Lapu. E. Bayani.
My favorite subject is math, and my hobbies are painting, writing novels, and reading encyclopedias.
I heard that you're running for class valedictorian. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow! Impressive! Now let's have another student. How about...
My name is Alberta Currie, and my favorite food is chicken curry. And my inspiration in life is Stephen.
Curry? Hawkins.
My hobbies are creating robot toys and creating new formulas. And during my free time, I go to my laboratory to experiment and research on how to cure the world's biggest problem, which is stupidity. I don't have any favorite subjects because I excel in everything. And I'm not running for class valedictorian because I will make sure that I will be the class valedictorian.
Intense! How about you?
Hi ma'am, my name is Hinri and my hobbies are... sleeping? And... eating? And I'm also running, ma'am.
For?
From, ma'am.
From?
From responsibilities.
Sit down. Okay, now I have here a 3D model of animal cell. So let's try your brain if you know the definition and function of each part. Now, what is nucleolus?
Nucleolus, it is darkly stained in the nucleus. It aids in protein formation and RNA synthesis.
Very good! What is nucleus?
Nucleus, it is a membrane-bound organelle. It contains the hereditary material of the cell. Also, it helps in protein synthesis. Its function is to direct all cells' activities.
Correct! What is soft endoplasmic reticulum?
The soft endoplasmic reticulum is continuous with outer nuclear membrane. It transports materials through the cell and produces and digests lipids and membrane proteins.
Brilliant! What is rough endoplasmic reticulum?
The rough endoplasmic reticulum is covered with ribosomes, hence appears rough. They follow instructions from the nucleus and make proteins the cell needs.
Fantastic! What is Golgi apparatus?
The Golgi apparatus looks like endoplasmic reticulum and located near the nucleus. Its function is to modify proteins made by the cell and pack and export proteins to the cell parts.
Terrific! What is mitochondria?
Mitochondria is a double membrane-bound organelle and has numerous folds. It is one of the largest organs of the cell and also known as the powerhouse of the cell as it aids in conversion of glucose into high-energy molecules, ATP, for the cell.
Excellent! Now what is lysosomes?
Lysosomes, these are special vesicles in animal cells. It contains digestive enzymes. It digests old cell parts and breaks down larger food molecules.
Splendid! Now, what is cytoplasm?
Cytoplasm is the fluid substance that fills in the cell. Its function is to help maintain the osmotic concentration in the cell and prevents them from bursting or shrinking.
What is cell membrane?
Cell membrane, it supports and protects the cells. It also controls the movement of materials in and out of the cell. It also helps in maintaining the homeostasis.
What is vacuoles?
Vacuoles. In animal cell, vacuoles are generally small. Its function is to help maintain the water balance and sequester waste products.
What is ribosomes?
Ribosomes are the smallest cell organelles and are most abundant. They are in all cells as they synthesize proteins that are required for the survival of the cells.
Then both of you should be the one to teach. You don't need teacher anymore.
That's it, guys. I hope you enjoy and like this vlog and learn something about the anatomy of animal cells. See you next time.
Bye.